f of y given x. So this is just like intersection.